the first thing you're going to do is take your flowers and lay them out on the shoe in the design or pattern that you want. This is a good way to just play around to see where everything goes before you commit to just putting it on the shoe for good. So I just went through and I kind of eyeballed the design that I liked and moved things around, and I just pinned all the flowers into place until I liked the design that I created. I also forgot to mention, you're going to have to stuff the shoe with something though so that it stands up on its own. It'll be a lot easier if you can get the shoe to stand up, so stuff it with bags or anything you can find. Once I have all the flowers on, I'm just going to go through with the petals and kind of place them where I think they add a little bit of an accent to the shoe. Once you have the design you like, you just sew them on. So I'm using assorted colors of thread to sew the flowers onto the shoe. Each thread is matching the color of the flowers. So pink thread for the pink flowers, yellow thread for the yellow thread, flowers, and so on. And one trick is, because you're going to have to switch back and forth from thread, instead of doing that, just sew on all the pink flowers while you have the pink thread, sew on all the white flowers while you have the white thread, and then just go through each color while you have the thread in the needle instead of switching back and forth. That will make your life a lot easier. And just, I just looped it around maybe 3 or 4 times, and then I just cut the ends off. When you're done, you have these beautiful, beautiful floral thigh-high booties. These shoes are a little bit out there, but I love them so much. They just look so amazing and just bam, in your face. Let me know if you like them in the comments below and give them a thumbs up. Share them with your friends, and if you try it, I have to see it. Don't forget to tag me @MissAnosha on Instagram.